The chaos left in the wake of the Yellow Turban Rebellion introduced a period when rival warlords fought for dominion over the land. Meanwhile, Yuan Shao and the recently risen Cao Cao were readying for a large battle. At the same time, Sun Ce conquered the Wu territory. Afterwards, he swept aside all before him and came to hold Jiangdong. Lu Xun came from a powerful family that was defeated by Sun Ce, who made a commitment to Lu Xun that if he was able to distinguish himself in battle, the Lu family could be revived under a Wu king. He thus became one of Sun Ce's most important officers. His first battle would take place at Cao Cao's capital of Xuchang.
My lord, I have secured the path so that we may advance. Now all of our forces can fight those defending Xuchang and defeat them all.
Oh, thanks, Lu Xun. That's really good. We're all counting on you.
It's nothing, really. I only ask that you remember the boon.
Ah, the one about your family, right? I haven't forgotten. In fact, I think you've done a lot to redeem your family name today. They're just riding on your glory. Well, it's time we taught the enemy a lesson. All right, let's go!
My family will rise again. Whatever it takes, I swear I will do it.
Our goal is to take Xuchang. Press forward and wipe out the enemy.
Sun Ce, first concentrate your men at the main gate. You would prefer to fight there, would you not?
Now die!
So you are determined to make it difficult, eh?
So, you're next! I'll crush you!
I have defeated an officer. Shall serve as a foothold in our path towards victory.
Come with me. Let me show you my mettle. We'll be right back.
a foothold in our path towards victory.
That was excellent. Now we will have to exert ourselves as well.
Victory! Towards victory!
must fall back to the base.
I have defeated an officer.
The inner gate to their main camp has been opened. We're almost there. Into the camp.
This shall serve as a foothold in our path towards victory.
Cao's forces are approaching.
What? He's returned from Guan Tu already? We must have got a hint of what we were planning.
There.
So, this is what you foresaw? Well done, my cousin.
Well, with you and I fighting together, this will be an easy battle to win! Look at the mess they've made! Quite bold for a bunch of cowards to attack an MLS!
Attack the Imperial Advisor. I assume you are prepared for the consequences.
I have defeated an officer. Officer. We are in a most difficult spot.
Attacking while we are gone? That is how he earned the name of Little Cocker.
Say what you will. I will do what I must to achieve my dream.
That I should be beaten in battle.
I have defeated an officer.
This battle is pretty much over. Well fought, everyone.
I'm certainly not going to lose in a place like this.
It is finished! The battle's won!
Brother!
The enemy won't follow us here.
All of you, to the main camp, now!
Well, what do you say? Do you have some plan? We are waiting for you to tell us what to do now that your brother is gone.
We will build our kingdom. We must strengthen it from the inside. That is where we will start.
So then, I'll guard the outside. You can leave it to me. I'll ensure that we stay in control while you are concentrating on Wu.
Lu Xun. You must be careful.
I have a dream I will fulfill, and nothing else will distract me from my path.